has had more title changes than the Honda Center, especially in the heavyweight division. A great place for heavyweight fights, but if you go in as the champion, just know, on most nights, that belt's going in the opposite direction.
Lands a strike there.
Nasty high kick. How is he still standing?
Rock him, sock him out of the chute here. Oh, he lands a massive kick here. All right, so 1 minute into the fight, we've got a full-on brawl here, DC. It's great for the fans, not necessarily for the gas tank if this thing goes much longer.
Not great for the gas tank and not good for the old noggin. You can't take so many upside the head. Somebody's going to sleep.
Big right hook coming. It's blocked.
Oh, left hook.
Oh, well, no surprise. The striker has come out at his aggressive best here early, really throwing everything with fight-ending intentions.
He's throwing everything to end the fight, and he has to, because the longer this fight goes, his opponent has the advantage.
Well, we'll see if he can turn this defense into offense, but he's doing a great job blocking shots here tonight.
As of right now, he's thinking more defensively, and he's doing a great job of not taking any damage.
Oh, bleeding from his cheek now. That can't feel good. Wow, what a head kick. Oh, play shot there, DC. He is officially rocked.
A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
All right, so an opportunity goes by the boards. He had him stunned, nearly finished, and now his opponent has recovered.
His opponent recovered. Now he's got to go deal with everything that he's going to bring at him. He should have got the fight finished at that point.
All right, same bat time, same bat channel. You think he's going to look to set up that hook again here?
I mean, you can see it, John. You can see him doing it. You can see him sneaking looks to see where that hand is going to be. He's sneaking looks because he's going to find the opportune time to drop that big hook over the top.
Nice job by the defensive fighter.
Do not back up. Let's go forward now.
Keeps going back to that jab. Keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land.
30 seconds left. 30 seconds.
Big power shot there.
What a great job landing another punch.
Oh, brilliant execution to land the roundhouse. Another huge kick is true. Round two straight ahead. All right, there's the horn. The round is over. The swelling on the... All right, well, 1 minute of end swell can only do so much. Let us look back at some of the damaging strikes in that previous round.
It doesn't seem like it's going to do much. And if it does, he can't take any more of these shots. He was too stationary. He took everything square on the target. He's got to move his head, and he's got to be pro...
Ready to fight. Ready.
Round two is underway. All right, so as this next round gets underway, hopefully the good action we saw in the last round will continue. Both fighters certainly had their ups and downs, both got the offense going, but now we'll see if one fighter or the other can really take control of what has been a very close fight thus far.
Great block there.
Well, that right eye's looking pretty swollen now. Might be shut before too long. Here's the head kick, it's blocked. Huge kick lands again.
Oh, big body kick landed there.
Oh, man, the blood is flowing now. I know a lot of you like that, but he has got to figure some things out defensively or this fight's going
to
end.
He's got to move his head, John. But the problem is, now he's got the blood to deal with. He's got a sharp striker in front of him. He has got a lot of things to deal with if he wants to win this fight. But right now, the focus... Oh, yeah!
All right, right, so some definite damage underneath the elbow now on the side of his opponent. A lot of strikes to the body starting to add up.
Yeah, a lot of strikes to the body and mixing up the attack, not being one-dimensional, not headhunting inside.
That's as good a punch as he's thrown out.
A punch that land down the middle, a one that you don't feel.
Kidding me with that knockout. If that is not the number one play on SportsCenter tonight, I'm not sure what would top it. One of the best knockouts we've seen all year.
In a very long time. I have not seen someone look this good. He promised us something and he delivered with that beautiful knockout.
All right, Bruce Buffer is in there with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is calling a stop to this contest at 2:54 of round number 2. Playing the winner by knockout, the King!
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career. And gotta be nice sometimes with all the hard work that you guys put in when it goes down exactly the way you drew it up.
A lot of people talk about doing certain things. It's harder to deliver on those promises you make to the public. Tonight, he did exactly that. Congratulations.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we're back at Etihad Arena in Abu Dhabi. As many of you know, this has become a very special building and destination for UFC athletes. Back in the day, it was Fight Island. Now it's just Abu Dhabi, but special nonetheless. And we expect a lot of high-level action inside that octagon here tonight. Working off the jab, it's good. You gotta be kidding me. Edge of your seat action as expected.
Oh, man, John, they're trading early.
Oh, beautiful combination.
I mean, these guys are letting it fly. What a pace that they're fighting at.
Oh, beautiful straight right hand.
Oh, big open.
Oh, that's a brutal cut on his nose there. He is bleeding. Straight right is there.
When he gets close, he throws, he lands. Dude getting active, lands another combination to the head.
It's a nice jab by him there. Ooh, diving punch. Oh, these ground strikes are just brutal. Herb Dean steps in.
Holy smokes.
What a fight. So how about that as he pounds him out for the TKO, prioritized the finish tonight, absolutely gets it with style points, a huge, huge result here in this arena tonight.
It's always fun to see an athlete tell you what they're going to do, and then they do it. This guy told us he was going to get a finish, and that's exactly what he did. Him and his team are going to have a fantastic time tonight celebrating. They should all be very proud.
All right, here's Bruce Buffer now with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 59 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, the King!
Well, what a win for that young man tonight by TKO. And if the judges were looking at their phones, it's okay. We don't need the scorecards.
We don't need your scorecards. Do as you may, proceed as you may, because this guy knew that he had to finish this fight. That's exactly what he did. He got his opponent hurt, found the follow-up shot, and got the finish.
See, I'm one of the greatest. I played a long time up in the league with the majors. In every history book, they had a couple more. About the way I take them through stages. On different levels, peep the way you read on the gauges. Regardless, I'm a lover, I don't care how they hate us. No matter how they sound, see, they can never replace us. I live my life bold and courageous. In the I live my life bold and courageous. Ages. I live my life bold and courageous. Because you know that I'm coming to save us as we go.
The product of many cruel summers, and the description was fitting. They say it's two gunners. Slap chickpeas out your cheek until you're true hummus. Left the scene, the Hellcat scream, cause we don't do Honda, but we do business.